I'm hungry. Fat boy egg sandwich for breakfast with a bottle of beer. I don't play by the rules. I didn't sleep at all last night. Yeah, just flipping out. Just tripping out. Let's get a picture of that, huh?
Did you
need a picture of that?
I just want to know.
There we go.
I have a huge problem with liars.
Why is this?
Disgusting.
Okay. Lord's Prayer. Lord, I'd love to give you thanks for this food that I'm about to eat. May I ask that always keep me healthy and strong. Lord, I love to give you thanks for keeping me working at Care Ventures all these years. Lord, may I ask to continue working there many more years to come. I love you, Lord Jesus, and thank you for helping me through the hard times. Amen. Enjoy. Woo, doggy. I don't even know where to start. Seriously. Looks like it fell over. Well, just grab it and take it as it goes. All right. Look at that, huh? Fat boy sandwich. Fat boy egg sandwich. It consists of 4 sausage links, 8, 9 sausage links, 4 large jumbo eggs, deep fried, 1/4 cup Parmesan cheese, and 1 dinner roll. Work a little tiny sprinkle of pepper sauce.
Thanksgiving, because it's the time of the year when the whole family gets together.
Oh. Yeah, if you get something like this at a restaurant, it costs you about $50.
Ring in the holidays with Buick. It's the Enclave Black Friday event at your Buick dealer. Get 20% below MSRP on all 2017 Enclave premium models. That's over 10,500 on the specially equipped Enclave.
I'm glad I brought a fork.
I'm actually hungry right now.
I'm not totally up to date on like NXT.
Yeah, I've been on NXT TV now 3 times, so I've only had 3 matches.
I think that is so gross.
Honestly, like when I came in
with somebody, when a lady dyes your hair.
And
the roots start showing, you know. You can dye your hair, you gotta keep up with it, you know. Gotta all shave it off. They always say, I can tell you dyeing your hair because the roots are showing. I tried dyeing my hair once. That just did not work.
Is that a nose or a head? Is that so probably. I bet you the food's good here too, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to sit here?
I mean, there's like the chips and the gloves that you have going on.
Oh, yeah. And it's all good.
Good friends help good friends get over their disgusting men in their lives.
This is the beginning of girls' weekend.
I love it.
Fox has been feeling really sad and upset, so a girl's weekend is always a perfect cure for a breakup. I'm going to make sure Fox doesn't remember
that. I can't believe last night it was raining. Big time.
5 days a week. Eva hasn't even done it yet either.
Mm-hmm.
Like, Amanda's a cool girl. I don't know her, but, I mean, she's been on the road a day. She's going to be cool. This whole team thing, what do you even think is, like, going?
Probably piss off them hunters real good.
The best thing I think is to enjoy it.
I'm gonna sleep real good. Oh my god. I got all this to eat yet. She's eating peanut butter and pickles. She's gotta be pregnant now.
There's an armadillo family on the loose.
So at this time, I'm feeling very confused when it comes to Daryl. Like, maybe I am being a little too hard on him. I understand why you would lie about your age, because if I were 50 trying to hit on this 29-year-old, I'd be like, yeah, okay. I want to put, like, 3 plants along here. So I can look out the window.
Yeah, I don't know how to guard him at all.
I don't either.
Oh, you don't?
Not really.
What is this?
I think there's armadillo that live in here.
Wait, they live under?
Ew.
So they can pop up any moment?
Yeah.
No, seriously, there's
No.
No, get your head out of there, please.
Hey, folksy, I feel like you have big issues right now. You actually have a snake that just freaking chilling in the freaking...
Dude, what is wrong with your jungle outside your house right now?
Rose has already run away. How'd you get that far
I'm
away?
Not even... I can't. I can't. Dude, I can't do this anymore. Seriously. It's, like, too much.
What number is 911 snake control?
Just look up on Google. I'm sure there's tons in this friggin'
jungle out pit you got going on out here.
Dude.
Full of freaking armadillos and crazy little cloud flies.
I think it's a stop.
Elizabeth Taylor, watch out. I just
want
to make sure that I'm taken seriously. So I took Bree's advice and
I think
I
better
got
stop.
A new wardrobe.
I'm supposed to be on a diet. This is not a way to spend
oh, yeah.
A 10-day weekend. I can hear y'all rooting me on. Carl, 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 you can do it, man. You can do it. Eat it.
I think you'd be amazing at it. I love the joke spot.
Brian, you look very pretty.
Well, I better stop.
You could dress the part. But I need to know if you could speak the part.
Save it for a snack.
I'm not trying to be the big bad wolf or the evil mean.
Well, that's how you get big, you know. No matter how full you get, no matter how much it hurts, eat more. That's how you get big. That's how I got big.
Actually, please. Because a real motivational speaker would stand in front of our audience.
Yep. I better stop.
I already have this insecurity that I feel like I don't speak intelligent enough for people.
See, that's a sign.
I'm like, what the heck? Okay. You put me on the spot and I got nervous and embarrassed. Sorry, I'm not perfect.
Oh, my God.
Perfect. I'm just saying,
oh, good.
What you're inspiring to be, just give a little more.
So I'm not going to do it overnight here at a table with a group of friends. You're right.
Yeah, I better stop because they say it's always good to stay a little hungry. Stay a little hungry.
Liar! He's all smitten, but this guy is a liar.
If you hurt my friend, I'll tell you. I get asked to develop a little bit about you. Once again, here he goes.
I'm not going to throw it away. I'm going to save it. I don't feel so good. I need to lay down and take a nap. My first beer, I would call this evening because it's still actually really dark out.
I can't even believe
I'm watching Divas.
You have snakes now. What else is bad?
Ferocious butt flies.
You're so funny.
There's murderous dragons out there.
You're so funny.
You scream louder than Rose's scream for it.
Oh, the snake dude.
Rodent guy.
Is that Chinese beer?
Yeah, right.
Oh, Chinese food.
Sorry about that.
You're going to have a wonderful soul. I promise to be forever honest with you if you will forgive me, Daryl. Dude.
Wait, oh, I'm going to rip it.
Oh my God.
That's guilt right there. That's him.
Yes, I love flowers. Yes. And we can't let her get sucked into
this. She's so excited about this stupid
thing. I know, but you know what? It's got liar and guilt written all over it. Foxy's all smiley. She's smitten. Oh my God, Daryl bought me roses.
Those roses fell off.
I like
cat
wants to eat them flowers.
Are you calling him? Give me that phone. Of course you're not answering. Liar! Liar!
How are you? Thank you so much
for those flowers.
Oh my God, thank you.
You're a liar, and if you hurt my friend, I'm going to kill you.
Oh, he said, yikes.
Okay. The Divas.
Okay.
I'll bring a container so you guys know I'm not lying.
You have a picture of, like, my brother next to me, which is great. Look at my brother. I look just like him because I look like a boy.
That's
I had huge space between my teeth. Unibrow.
In high school, though, like, all my girlfriends were, like, dance and cheerleader.
Yeah, yeah.
I was, like, the girl's
common, though? Like, when I first met you, I didn't know, like, what to expect, and then all of a sudden we're, like, three older brothers. But I have to be honest with you, like, coming into this, being the new girl, I knew that I was going to get heat.
Y'all know I'm going to be hungry. I just washed some cans, so I know it's nice and clean.
You, not that I was going behind your back.
Always put the meat on the bottom. Put it in the microwave. Anything like an egg or cheese, whatever, it's going to melt right to the bottom. So put your meat on the bottom and put your egg on top. Then you put the cheese on top of the egg. That way, when you mix it in the microwave, the cheese will melt right on top of the egg. Oh, yeah. Look at that, huh? Yeah, it's always better the second time, baby. Oh, yeah. I'm going to thank myself for this. There you go. There you go. There you go. Kawo, kawo, kawo. Yeah. Seal it. Seal it. Seal it. Okay. Now. YouTube, I'll catch you guys. See you later.